Okay, it's Saturday, December 9th, here with Warren and Eddie, and Warren, who's out of the picture. We're just doing a little requested training practice session on a Saturday as opposed to a Wednesday. Lori's got her new ride, which you may or may not be able to see, but there'll be plenty of video of. And we're setting up and ready to go. Beautiful day, gotta be 70, maybe low 70s. And we're gonna see if we can get through, you know, the whole deal, right? Before we do like 1 through 4, or 1 through 5, and whatever, but we're gonna set up the snowman and see about the keyhole and all of that.
We'll get it all done in 3 hours.
Yeah, you know, or whatever.
Yeah, because we take a long time usually for the first few sections because people are new. But since you've got through these exercises.
Well, Warren's new. Warren.
Have you not done any yet at all?
Right.
Okay, so you'll follow
suit.
We'll
just do it. Yeah, we'll go through a couple
with everything. It's better if one person going through a couple of times than six.
Yeah. So we're excited, ready to go.
Okay, so it's Saturday, December 9th, and we are going to do an impromptu session today with one of our Be the Boss of Your Motorcycle friends from Melbourne. So he brought a friend down who has not done the class, but everybody else has done it, so we should be able to get through all 9 exercises today. Super excited about that, and I am going to be riding my new bike, Sugar, and see how I do with the slow speed on this new one. We'll see.
Stops and starts.
told me I wasn't turning my wheel soon enough, and it worked. Okay, so we just set up exercise 6 over there where number 4 is. So we're gonna do the single serpentine here, number 5, and then we're gonna go over there and do number 6, which is the U-turns, right and left U-turns. So we'll see how that works.
Thank you.
on exercise 6 already, huh? We're making progress. 6 is the U-turn. It's left and right U-turns inside of 27 feet. There is a marker for 18 feet for those who are bold enough to try that. Maybe Warren will. And we do the same thing. We go through one time all the way through. Then we stop and do the U-turn from a stop. And then we do the U-turn from a stop to a stop. So 3 times through each direction. First is left-hand turns, then we'll do right-hand turns.
Thank you.
went well, we're going to be on exercise 7. This is the figure 8. This is one of my favorites, but I haven't done it yet on sugar, so we'll see. Hopefully it's same as it was on butterscotch and Destiny. We'll check in after.
Thank you.
So double serpentine was harder for me with sugar. But Warren's helping. And he says, I'm not transitioning fast enough. I need to throw that bike over and be the boss. But I'm still a little nervous with that, so I'm gonna work on that. And now we're gonna move on to the snowman.
Thank you.
videotaping. Okay, well, the camera fell over, so we missed a lot of that. I guess we're gonna have to do it over.
Guys are doing a great job, and I appreciate the invite. Yeah, looking forward to coming again.
We're looking forward to having you again, because you were awesome.
Yeah. Well, it all comes from Robert Simmons. He's the boss of your motorcycle.
That's right.
He's been good.
Great. So watch that station and subscribe.
Yeah, well, I just assumed this.
Johnson is
one. So, yeah, we're good.
Nobody else.
We'll be back.
Yes, awesome. And Warren, how'd you do today? How'd you feel?
I loved it because I was able to do more than I did. And I came with confidence.
Yeah, your starts and stops looked great.
That the key of that brake and that clutch, that can't beat it.
That's something.
And just when I started with this, it just went against everything I ever learned. When you start driving with a car with a clutch, you don't ride the clutch because you're going to burn it out.
Right. Exactly.
Now over here, it's you ride the clutch. Yeah. You want to survive, you ride the clutch.
Yeah. And you can because you got a wet clutch.
Yeah.
That's
so great.
Yeah.
Absolutely great.
I'm glad you guys came.
Now when I can get better and do this thing, which I know is
going to be. Listen, nobody jumps on a Clydesdale, right? right? One step at a time. We'll be like that movie, What About Bob, with the baby steps. Remember that movie?
Yeah.
That was one of the greatest movies ever.
Oh, it was awesome. You want to pick these up?